Hey guys, welcome back. I'm going to be showing you a good video here. It's on the new hero, the Vanguard Warrior. I don't have him yet, but there's a guy that's in China, or in the other side of the earth. And well, he has this really cool portrait of him. And I'm going to show you right now. So let's go to the mercenary camp. There he is, Vanguard Warrior. So look at him, he's so sick. So he's pretty strong. That's his portrait. And here's his stats. He's a frontline DPS fighter who could charge into enemies, rummage, and cause chaos. So he's a good hero, actually. He's got phase bash, charge of valor, heavier bash, and concentration. So when I get him, I'll show you him actually in a gameplay. See how well he does with the team. So that guy already got him, and he's VIP 14 or plus, because he's got 4 people in the mercenary. That is insane. Alright, thank you guys for watching, and tune in for another video shortly.